Hello, Daybreakers! We are back with Cuphead. My name is Twilight and I have a doctor's appointment. Yes, we have the last rank from Werner Vermin, so we are going into the fight with Dr. Carl's robots.
Here's a real high-class bell. Now go!
There you go. Oops. Break down, break down. Good. Okay. Ah, shoot.
A great time and end time. You're up.
Thanks for playing, though. I want to save my super for the either third or second phase, depending on how things go. Usually I use it in the second phase. The arms.
A great time and end time. Here goes.
I was hoping I could kill it, destroy it before it fired. Come on. I know
a
I can do this.
You're up.
Whoop. I'm not dealing with your magnet bullshit, no. Good, cut him down. Shoot. It's because I'm focusing on the wrong thing. Save the super for that, shoot. Use the super in the second phase, I think, because my problem with this is that the second phase takes me forever to beat, and I'm worried I might take too long with it. I got him. got the antenna off. Hat to me, Dr. Carlos Robot. Show me your true feelings.
A brawl is truly brewing. Here goes.
Oh, I thought I got hit then, but I didn't. Yeah. Bombs get in the way. Oops. That wasn't very smart of me. I don't know how Dr. Carl's HP works. Like, does it overflow? Oh, got into this stage at least. Way too long. I don't think I can even do this right now. Third stage is by far the hardest. Yeah, I got trapped there.
Good day for a well done. It's on.
Ah, why did I do that? I was safe.
Thank you.
Ah, too close to the bomb. I need to retry. My headset keeps getting stuck on my clothes. It's annoying. Why the magnet? Why? Go away, magnet. Boom. Okay, we got pretty quickly and surprisingly without taking any damage. Which didn't last very long. That's the first hurdle I had to get over.
Thank you.
Ah.
This match will get red hot. And begin!
If I can bomb the bombs. Yeah. Yeah, I can do that. That makes things easier. I don't have to keep moving. Unless I miss. Because my aim is terrible. That's also a good thing. It's not a good thing. Blow up, please. Ow. Ugh. Okay, I need to practice this face, so I'm gonna keep playing this face for a bit longer. I know I got hit, but I need to practice, so I need to practice dodging. Side legs straight away. How do you do that? I have no idea. Ah.
This match will get red hot. And
bombs missed.
A great slam and then stop. Here goes.
Bombed bombs. Bombs. No.
This match will get red hot. Now go.
So, missiles. Missile, baby. Gotta make sure to dodge as well, though. I couldn't do anything there, I was trapped. Ah, stop trapping me!
Yeah.
Okay, bust out. Why do you keep trapping me?
This match will get red hot. And begin! A brawl is surely brewing. Now go!
There we go, can't do it. And I completely failed to dodge that screw. Taking a short break. I'm getting annoyed at this boss now. Discord messages are distracting me, so I want to get all caught up on them. Okay, let's try this again, shall we?
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin!
You have some very close calls, Dr. Carl. I'm not sure I appreciate it. I do not like fighting. I fight to solve conflicts peacefully. Apparently peace was never an option though. Eventually it's going to be like I can do the first two phases practically in my sleep, and then I die instantly in the first phase every single time. How do you dodge those projectiles? I have no idea. Like, how do you dodge them and be able to attack him at the same time? That's my main problem. I don't know, I was distracted there, sorry. Ah, motherfucker, they drilled me in here. They drilled me in here. Hit them, let me see. I'm surprised I didn't. Ah. Ah. I should be shrinking. But if I shrink, I don't hit him. So it's a toss up. I'm nervous about the time because, like, I don't want to end up getting to the end of this fight and then not getting S rank because I took too long. That would suck. Not the magnet, not the magnet. Ugh. I don't like the magnet. Straight head on collision. Shoot you down. And we do this. However the hell we are supposed to do this. Actually doing well there. I thought. not the magnet.
This match will get red hot.
Never the magnet, you hear me? I don't like the magnet. Yes, I am. And I think I'm gonna have a breakdown if this keeps going. Sorry for the intermittent typing, I keep getting distracted by Discord messages. That first part, like, that's the first major hurdle I have. Getting the antenna to die quick enough and then getting to the bottom without taking a hit. After that, everything is more or less okay until the third phase. The third phase is just when everything all goes to hell. Ah, what hit me then? Let's see. The magnet.
A great time and enter. Here
goes. Why does it have to be the magnet always?
Here's a real high class belt. And begin!
Damn. Oh, so why did they move in front of him? Yeah, pretty much. Get you to bear your heart for me. We can do that. Oh. That wasn't such a solid plan as I thought. No.
A brawl is truly brewing. And begin.
That's not how we do it. Ah, shoot.
Here's a real high-class bout. And begin! A brawl is surely brewing. It's on.
I'm not getting hit there. Or there, for that matter.
Thank you.
This match will get red hot. And begin! A great time and then some. It's on!
Does it always have to be you?
A great time and then some. It's on. A great time and then some. Here goes.
Got through that pretty quickly.
Here's a real high-class battle.
They don't multitask so very well. New things going on. Yes, indeed.
Good day for a 12-ounce. Good day for a 12-ounce. It's on. Thank you.
When you trap me, you know. Not even hitting him. Oh no no no! It's like I have to choose between hitting him or dodging his attacks. I can't do both, and that's not good because I'm on a timer. Dr. Carlos, Iron Man, have I lost my mind? That forever ago. It's just a reference to the song because it starts out with "Has he lost his mind? Can he see or is he blind? Can he walk at all? Or if he moves, will he fall?" So you know. Two song references? Where was the second? Good day for a 12 hour. And begin. Oh, okay. I don't know that one. Because I'm not familiar with it.
You're up!
That's... I see. Well, I lost my mind years ago. I gave up trying to find it. I don't really need it anyway.
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on.
Sometimes, by some stroke of miracle, I can make it more than 5 seconds into that phase. That's a question I've been asking.
Good day for a 12 hour. It's on.
That's a question I've been asking myself. And I haven't found the answer yet. Your magnet doesn't make me feel very attracted to you, Dr. Carl. Possibly not. Because it messes me up.
Good day for a 12-hour.
I try to move, but it moves me the way I don't want to move. Did I even put coffee on? I don't think I did. I need to remember to do that if I fail again. Which I did, so... my coffee for this.
Here's a real high-class bell. Now go!
Thanks. Okay.
This match will get red hot. You're up. Here's a real high class bout. And begin.
Almost had supercharge.
Good day for a 12 hour. And begin.
You're too hot, and you're too vain. You give. I don't know what you give a bad name, but it's certainly not good. Oh. Getting a little close there, aren't you, Twilight? Oh, why did I get hit by the very last one?
A great climb and then some. You're up.
There you go! I think I hit him. Judging by how much damage I did, I guess I must have. Yeah, I'm all over the place here. You're gonna get it now. I don't know what it is, but you're gonna get it. Oh. Oh no, 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 no. This is not right. It's not right. No, 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 not like that. Never like that. Ow.
Here's a real high-class bout. Now go!
Magnet, I told you that already. Notice the use of the word I think. That's two words. The words, I think. Okay. This is fine. This is not fine.
Good day for a 12-ounce. You're up. A great time and then some. Here goes.
Ah, I should have used my emergency bomb. My emergency super.
Yeah,
you know me, I'll keep trying until I do it, no matter how long it takes. Fingers aren't actually that tense right now, to be honest. I think because I've been taking breaks to check Discord messages and stuff.
Thank you.
A great time and then some.
Yeah, it was. That was close. Yeah, I do that too, to be honest, but then that means it takes me ages to beat phase 2, because I'm not good at that phase, so I need to get through that, so I save the super for that so I can get through it as quickly as possible. Otherwise I'll take forever on that phase and I worry that that'll mean I take too long and I won't get the S rank.
Brawl is surely brewing. It's on!
Not dealing with your magnet bullshit, Dr. Carr. Not today. Wasn't a good idea. Neither was that.
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on.
I think I need to use my super in phase 2.
Here's a real high-class battle. Now go! Here's a real high-class battle. It's on!
Why'd you do that?
Good day for a well battle. You're up. A great time and answer. You're up.
It's just when you think you're safe.
Here's a real high-class battle. And begin! Thank you.
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes.
Okay. Yes, it seems that way. Idea, because then I get hit by the pink thing.
Now go! Good day for a 12-ounce song.
Just need to do better. I know. I will. Because I'll keep trying until I do. Why was my parry missing that? I was within range. I thought it was going to be the magnet.
Good day for a 12-ounce. And begin!
Yeah.
This match will get red hot. You're up!
Doing it.
Here's a real high-class belt. You're up!
A great time and then some. Now go!
Yeah.
go!
I'll be able to do this today, unless I get really lucky. Jack, you there?
Here's a real high-class battle. Now go!
Hmm. I don't think I'm going to get in today, and I want to do something fun for the last 5 minutes or so. So, name a song from a Disney movie, and if I know it well enough, I'll sing it for you. Musical moment for the last few minutes. Twilight's musical moment. Okay, I might not remember this whole thing, but I have often dreamed of a far-off place where a great warm welcome will be waiting for me, where the crowds will cheer when they see my face, and a voice keeps saying, this is where I'm meant to be. I will find my way. I can go. Sorry. I don't know why I'm laughing. I'll be there someday. If I can be strong, I know every mile will be worth my while. I will go most anywhere to find where I belong. That's all I can remember. I don't know the rest. I don't know why I had a giggle attack in the middle of that. I have no idea. I'm sorry. I hope I did well anyway. Give me another one, I've got time.
Good day for a well battle. And begin.
I'm basically settled into this fight now. Favorite? I don't even know if I have a favorite Disney song. Okay, well, in that case, I'll do the only one that's actually in my phone's playlist. I see what's happening, yeah. You're face to face with greatness and it's strange. You don't even know how you feel. It's adorable. It's nice to see that humans never change. Open your eyes, let's begin. Yes, it's really me, it's Maui, breathe it in. I know it's a lot, the hair, the bard. When you're staring at a demigod. What can I say except you're welcome for the tides, the sun, the sky. Hey, it's okay, you're welcome. I'm just an ordinary dummy guy. Hey, what has two thumbs and pulled up the sky when you were waddling yay high, this guy. When the nights got cold, who stole you fire from down below? You're looking at him, yo. Oh, also I lassoed the sun. You're welcome to stretch your days and bring you fun. Also I harness the breeze. You're welcome to fill your sails and shake your trees. But what can I say except you're welcome for the islands I pulled from the sea. There's no need to pray, it's okay, you're welcome. I guess it's just my way of being me. Hey, you're welcome, you're welcome. Well, come to think of it, kid, honestly, I could go on and on. I could explain every natural phenomenon. The tide, the grass, the ground. Oh, that was Maui just messing around. I killed an eel, I buried his guts. Brought it to tree line, he got coconuts. What's the lesson? What is the takeaway? Don't mess with Maui when he's on the breakaway. And the tapestry here on my skin is a map of the victories I win. Look where I've been, I make everything happen. Look at that meme and Maui just tippity-tap. Ha, 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 hey! Well, anyway, let me say you're welcome. A wonderful world, you know. Hey, it's okay, it's okay, you're welcome. Well, come to think of it, I gotta go. Hey, it's your day to say you're welcome. Cause I'm gonna need that boat. I'm sailing away, away, you're welcome. Cause Maui can do anything but float. You're welcome, you're welcome, and thank you! There we go. Alright, I do one more try. Assuming I don't die from bad luck, that is. I'm not gonna hit end by accident, don't worry. Okay, that'll do it for today then. I'll come back and try this again tomorrow. Do another 2 hours of fighting this boss, probably. Anyways, see you then. Love and peace. Bye bye.